Normally, like, you're getting a good review now. But normally, that during the summer, that is full of human dung. Full of it. Have a look around here. Where on earth can children play? There's a field there, but it's barred off from children to play on it. Now, they can't play on there. It's against the law to play on there. So they've got to get on with living where they are living now.
We can only react one way, and that is we either stand up and fight, or we accept totally exactly what is happening to us, and our situation becomes worse.
Hey, right. Come on, watch out!
The point is, do we let the bailiff take someone away if he comes, or do we blockade the road off again and just escort the bailiff off the estate empty-handed?
What we want you to remember from this morning is that the police are here to help you. They're your friends. They're here to help you.
Now, we all need help from time to time, don't we? We did get discouraged, we get angry, we get sad. And if you look up in these pages here, you'll find where to turn in the Bible to find help through the Word of God.
If I had never been involved in the rent strike, I'd just be a carbon copy of what my own mother and father are, you know. And Christ, God forbid, I mean, if I stayed like that, well, that's what my kids would be like as well.
It's a fantastic victory in as much as that people come out of that fight a much more wider person in every sense of the word.